A candlelight vigil will be held tonight for Dallas rapper Mo3. It's happening at 6 o'clock at Dallas City Hall Plaza. Police say the Dallas-based artist was running from a gunman on I-35E Wednesday afternoon when he was shot several times. Investigators haven't determined a motive, but they say there is a $5,000 reward for anyone with information that may help lead to an arrest. Mo3 was 28 years old.